as they give you a little demonstration of how things are going to go this evening. A little demonstration for this evening. It gets easier from this point forward. At this time, I'd like to turn the microphone over to our host for the evening, Talia.
Thank you so much, guys, and welcome to Sunset Salsa. My name is Talia Castropoz, along with Jules Helm, your instructor today. We're very excited, so please come and join us on the dance floor. We're going to begin with our beginner salsa lesson on two, and we're going to have a lot of fun, and we have some guests here tonight from Telemundo. How exciting, yeah. So we're gonna be on Telemundo this week, or next week. Next week, this week. Maybe this week, yeah, so check it out. We're very famous, and we are inspiring a lot of people all over the world to do events like this. I'm going to Australia in October to do the first Sunset Salsa there. So that's very excited. Everybody wants to learn how to salsa on the streets. So it's very exciting. And yeah, coming on to the dance floor, and if I can ask you to come forward so people can join us on the dance floor and you can get a nice view, and don't worry about it, we're gonna just make sure you smile a lot. If you smile a lot, you kind of look like you know what you're doing. And Jules is also an amazing actor and movement teacher, so he's gonna help you on how to do the acting part, right, Jules? And the movement part, so you guys look great. But I'm gonna start you up with a warm-up, and then I'm gonna have Jules teach you the combination turning patterns we're gonna learn. We're gonna learn how to turn. What do you think? Yeah? But first, let's begin with a warm-up, so we can have a slow tune. We're just gonna feel the beat. And don't be shy, come, you have a nice suit, you should be here. Yeah, we like nice suits on TV. All right, so we have a little timbal flavor here. Yeah, so we're gonna start just feeling that beat, because we're actually gonna be dancing on the other beat, which is the contra tempo of the timbal, yeah? So we're gonna start just feeling the down beat. And then we're gonna stop on the next beat with a very easy step. It's just a walk forward and a walk back. So we're gonna go quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, slow. Nice. So your left foot always goes forward and your right foot always goes back. And this is your New York basic. And you guys are fantastic, but you've been practicing. You've been watching, good. Yeah, join us on our page on Facebook, Sunset Salsa 14th and 9th. You can watch some videos, you can study, watch the photos, see us on TV. What else? All over the world. Nice. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Beautiful. So when we take the step back, make sure your heel is up, because we don't want to run through the body. We don't want to take a big step, we just want to stay forward so we can move a little faster. I love it, and he got it too. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Nice. Alright, we're going to move on to the side basic. So with the left foot, we're going to go to the side and to the right. And maybe we'll give it a Cuban flavor first, since salsa comes from Cuba originally. We're going to maybe turn the torso to the left and to the right. Left, right. And we're gonna get grounded through our feet. Maybe we soften the knees when we land. Nice. And it's almost like a nice earth dance. Nice.
Down.
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 Nice. Excellent. We will bring the artist up. A little sun salutation in salsa.